Good morning, UAE. Good morning,
Abu Dhabi.
Abu Dhabi.
It's been so long.
Good morning, guys. So, ngayon, we decided na mag-jogging. Ewan ko ba kung sino nakaisip na mag-jogging kami sa umaga.
Yun.
Ayun. Ang salarin.
Let's go.
So, kailangan namin magising na maaga. Ngayon, masarap naman yung weather.
Yes.
Na maganda din naman mag-jogging. Kaso, mahirap nga lang gumising ng maaga. So, samahan nyo kami, guys. Stay tuned!
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Ay, nako. So, sila nagja-jogging. Ako, palakad-lakad lang. Alam mo naman, napakasipag ko. Pagdating sa pag-exercise! Let's enjoy the sun and the weather. Kasi maganda na yung weather dito sa Abu Dhabi. So, i-enjoy nyo. May-enjoy nyo siya through exercise. Mag-walking kayo. Mag-jogging kayo kung gusto nyo. Diba? Mag-bike kayo. Pwede. Scooter. You can do it by scooter as well. And marami kayong pwedeng gawin. Kasi nga, dahil nga maganda na yung weather. So, marami ng mga magagandang gawin. Di na masakit sa balat yung araw. So, kaya enjoy nyo lang. Pwede rin kayo mag-fishing. Kung gusto nyo. Fishing is good in the morning. Tsaka, marami kayong mahuhuling isda kapag maaga. Kasi, gising sila. Kasi sabi nga nila, di ba, pag gabi, ay, hindi ah, tulog yata, tulog sila. Walang ano, madaling araw sila na gigising. So, eto, struggle is real. Kasi pupunta namin yung spot kung saan naghuli yung, ano, ng isda yung kabayan doon na nakita namin. So, pupuntahan namin para next time, doon kami pupunta. Kasi, alam nyo guys, lagi kami nagfi-fishing. Pero, wala kami nauhuli. Ang laki-laki naman ng dagat na pinupunta namin. Pero, wala kami nauhuling isda. Hindi ko lang alam kung sino may balat sa amin. Na-burn ko yung
bridges.
Na-cross ko lang yung bridge. That's it. That's what I accomplished today. So, pwede tama na guys.
Is prohibited. Okay.
Tapos na sila mag-jogging. Sila. Naglakad lang ako. Moral support lang ako, guys. So, 10% lang ako. So, pero na-enjoy ko yung weather kasi...
Kayong view.
Fine view, weather, nice. It's good for jogging. And also good for biking, ah. Marami din nagbabay papunta dito sa may Marina Mall. Yung... sa biggest, tallest flag ba yan? Yan, sa flag. And then, meron din mga families doon na dito na nagbe-breakfast. So, maganda siya for family time. Even for friends time. Even for lovers time.
Inshallah, sana all.
Sana all! Baka naman meron dyan, guys. Naghihintay lang naman kami dito. So, stay tuned pa rin sa adventure namin ngayong holiday!
Bye! Okay. Go.
Anong una ko sasabihin?
Happy birthday. No, we
I want to greet everyone.
I wish.
I want to
pastor you that part. You said and this advance what?
Not advance. It's today, right?
You said this day holiday. What day for me?
I wish a very pleased day for all the Muslim because right now they celebrating the holiday. So because we're together with the I'm in the Muslim country. So I wish a happy pleased day for all the Muslim and Abu, what's next?
Say
Abu, you say it. So
today is the holiday for Muslim.
And today it's the holiday for the Muslims. So I wish them for a very happiness. A very happiness.
My God, this is the
Erbob.
Today.
So it's a pleased day for all the Muslim here in UAE. So I wish you a very happy day today and have a great day, guys!